Thank you. 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 As the ancestral voice echoed throughout the forest, Lucy felt stripped of the only certainty she ever had, fear. And in the hole it left, something new could now grow, hope.
Thank you.
Lucy realized she was back home when the sounds of the forest gave way to a familiar silence. Though the songs that the townsfolk have always been deaf to still resonated in her head. And like a disease that sneaks in, spreads and grows stronger, maybe their hearing wasn't the only sense being clouded. The notes rose into the air as clear as they'd ever been. Lucy, though, didn't know that her voice could no longer reach them. You would think it impossible to understand what Lucy felt that night, but the truth is that we understand. We do know what it means to leave behind the place we come from and our loved ones to face the unknown. But deep within, we knew it was the right thing to do. So let these people, all their husks, go on with their half-lived lives. Here in the forest, we will keep singing. Those they call monsters.